farm. No matter where I travel, I just love it. It's so cozy and adorable, and it just looks great. Okay, so let's get you a little new jacket. So cute. I love this. I'm obsessed with this jacket. First of all, the pockets are like a little muff. It's like a little cozy muff in the front. It's mixed media. It's this gorgeous latte. I'm wearing this latte color. We call it fawn. And then we also have it in the fabulous black. And the black is just too cute. So two color choices. It's soft. It's lined. It's all done in a gorgeous satin lining, which I'll show you. So it looks really, it feels so soft next to the body. And you can layer underneath it if it's uber sub-zero cold outside. Otherwise, it's the perfect, perfect little winter topper. Because it's lighter weight, you can also wear this indoors as a topper if you want to. Pop it, you know, just pop it over your outfit because it just looks, you look like a little snow bunny when you have this on. Look at how I love it over the jumpsuit. It's only $80. I thought this was going to be $99 for some reason, so I'm thrilled that it's only $80 because it's absolutely gorgeous. We're offering it on 4 flexible payments, so it's $20 on your credit card. It is perfect. I just love everything about it. It came out so, so nice. The faux fur is luxurious and beautiful, and all you do is pick your size, and it's totally true to size. This is, I just put the black on just so show you both colors. So this is the medium. These are, perfect true to size on this. Don't go up or down. Stay right in your wheelhouse and you will be, I think, really happy with it. I wish you could feel it because it is just so amazingly soft. I love this patchwork detail. Isn't it cute? So we'll go talk to the girls, but if you are looking for, I love little jackets like this. I love how light it is on the body. I love how incredibly soft it is. And it looks great. I love it over the velvet, Val. That works. So that's what I mean. You don't have to take it off when you get to where you're going. You can keep it on. It's part of your outfit because it looks so cute. So you get a lot of mileage out of this jacket. 24 and a half inches long, extra small through 3X. Are you in a small, Val?
I am.
She's in her regular small. I'm in the medium. Are you in small or medium here, Amy?
I'm in the small.
She's in the small. Fits you great. Krista, are you in small or medium?
I'm in the medium.
You're in the medium. Mm-hmm. So there we go. I mean, we're all wearing the size that we would actually be wearing right now. And I love it. Look at, I mean, you can wear it with a dress, how cute, over a skirt, leggings. Again, however you decide to pull this together, it is fabulous. And if you like Inger's look, check it out. It's easy to pull this whole look together. We'll show you here. We'll show you the info on her skirt. There you have it. So it's the coat. Then there's the blouse underneath it. She's wearing a little studs earring set. And then we have the Vince Camuto skirt, the Sam Edelman pump, and we have a La Regale clutch. So there you go. And by the way, the top she has on, there's only 200 available. That's all we have available in that gorgeous sequin top. If you'd like it, that's the champagne color that Inger's wearing for us. But it's a beauty if you're looking for, girls, I'm telling you, I can't tell you enough good things about this coat. It looks good, it feels amazing. And it's item number 672990. And if you spend $20 on your credit card, we'll get this one zipped right out to you. What do you think? Do you like?
I absolutely love it. I think that Christine and Valerie look absolutely gorgeous. Mm-hmm. I mean, they're both beautiful outside and inside too, and they look especially gorgeous with this jacket on.
There's something about it, right?
Yeah, it's just gorgeous and
it's
soft.
So
and
glamorous.
It's like a blitz of coziness.
It is.
Right?
It really is. I just love it. What do you think?
I love that it's both glamorous and you can wear it casual at the same time. You see those teddy bear coats everywhere, and this one's just a new update and so fashionable.
Good point, Christy. It's different. It's a little bit different. It has a little more interest to it. I love the combination of this beautiful, kind of almost like a curly fur with that smoother fur. It gives it some interest. It makes it special. It's unique. Love the cozy little muff style pocket. When you're a little girl, did you have your little muff? That's what reminds me of, like you're carrying a little muff.
Yes.
It's just so cute and soft and nice. It's a perfect length. And the fact that it's not heavy, I like that. I don't like anything that's too heavy or hot, you know, when you're wearing, you know, a coat that you can't wait to take it off. So let's say you're going somewhere where you're going to want to keep your jacket on or your coat on. You're going shopping, and the last thing you want to do is be, traipsing around in a big, heavy coat. That's what's nice about this. It's warm. It definitely will provide warmth for you, but it's not overly heavy, which is why you can wear it as an indoor jacket if you want to. And then, of course, if it's really cold where you live, you can easily layer underneath this. So add your turtlenecks, add your layers. Those of us that grew up in the cold, I grew up in the Twin Cities, so I know cold like nobody's business. And the key to dressing in cold weather is not to wear one big warm piece. We layer, and you start with, you know, your little long underwear as your first layer, and you layer up. And